Oh, wat is dat? Hoor je?
Yo, wat is?
It's like something throwed something at me. What happened here, man? It's a garage here. I remember that. This here is the garage and there's another bat here inside.
Another bat?
A bat here.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, what's up everyone, it's your boy Jeffrey, welcome back to another Creepy Adventure. I know it's been a while, but now at this time I'm joined with Michael, and we are about to explore a very creepy school at 12 a.m. It's very spooky here. The last time I was here was like 2 years ago. Pay attention to the background, because you never know if I'm gonna capture something on camera in the background or something that I didn't hear in real life. So smash a like, subscribe to my channel if you're new and you love spooky adventures. So we already heard like creepy noises, like door slamming. That was very scary and very strange. So yeah, smash a like again, and I see you right now in the field adventure. Let's do this. So we're gonna start from, I don't know which floor we had, but we are definitely not on the main floor. But look at this. I will not show you all the rooms. They're all similar to each other. So see, it's all empty. But wait until we're gonna see the main floor. Look at the hallway. It's all damaged. Super scary, actually. Yeah, the whole place is actually empty, but here and there some furniture left behind, and not that much anymore. But you clearly can see that people came here to destroy the whole place.
Yeah, that's a lot of vandalism.
That's so sad. Like all the glass that is laying on the ground. Yeah, they probably steal some things as well.
Maybe copper.
Look here on the ground and all the glass. Very sad, actually.
So we are actually standing now, I don't know, second floor?
I don't know which floor we're at. There's, I don't know.
We're gonna do the whole tour, but I think we start at the second floor. We don't know where we are.
There are so many rooms here as well, so it's very difficult to know where we exactly are. Like, there's also many graffiti on the walls. No one.
So we just want to get it, cause
what?
It's very dangerous. We're gonna do this one together, cause most of the time, or it happened that we split up, but this time.
Well, we can do that in small houses, but not in big locations like this. It is dangerous, especially at night.
Yeah.
Because there is a chance that junkies are here too. We already heard like unexplained noises. For the safety, we're gonna stay together. Otherwise, you will have problems, I guess. Oh man, stop it, guys. It scared the hell out of me. Look. This is creepy, look at this. How deep this corridor is. Well, I do know they wanted to renovate this place, but the costs were too high, so they cancelled that plan. But in fact, they want to build apartments here on this site. So they are now trying to do the paperwork to demolish this place, actually.
Probably they're gonna put apartments.
Yeah, they will put apartments here. But I can't believe it may be very expensive to demolish a place like this.
Yeah.
Because as you see by yourself, the city is very huge, man. It's a big compound. There are so many rooms. Yeah. Okay, we came from here, I remember that. Yeah.
So this is actually the place where we have seen the pathway.
Yeah, the bat was flying here actually. But probably he's already gone.
I have no idea where he goes. Maybe we're gonna see him later.
Maybe.
On another spot.
Look, they even destroyed the windows here. Unbelievable.
Look.
What?
Everywhere holes in the glass.
Yeah. He messed up the whole place actually. Maybe if there are possible other people inside. Can see it through here. Maybe the flashlights. Or stuff like that. I don't know if there are actually all the people here. But I can see shit. Huh? It's way too dark. Also, I was here already with Daniel Robs, a friend of me from England. Of course, with Rodrigo as well. So I'm gonna put that part in the description box below in case he wants to see the footage from 2 years ago. Look at this staircase over here. It's kind of creepy to see this. Oh, what was that? You heard that?
Yo, what is?
It's like something throwed something at me. Hello? But you heard that?
Yeah, I hear it.
No, strange. Unexplainable. Wait, before I'm going to go to the other side, I will show this area because this area is kind of creepy. You want to understand later why? Look. What is this? Like sacks filled with stones.
Stones, yeah.
I don't know why they did that. Maybe for the water?
Yeah, but then it should be sand inside. Sandbags.
Yeah.
Stones will not keep water.
Yeah?
No.
Let me know, Bill, what you think about this. It's very bizarre.
So you think this could be haunted? At night?
Yeah. At least what I can remember from the first time is that many things happened here. Like the pipes that was actually hanging on the ceiling is hanging down, right?
Yeah.
You already see that on the main floor. All of a sudden it was moving by itself. I don't know if that is paranormal or maybe from the wind. But like the doors were heard slamming, that's strange. Yeah. Unexplainable actually. And for sure a very creepy place at night, but at daytime it's actually nice, but at nighttime it's very different, right?
Looks another back here.
Yeah, indeed.
Huh, look, the sinks.
Yeah, all damaged.
Yeah, and it.
Exactly. The main staircase is over here. Look, even all the wire is hanging down. Those are actually some classrooms over here. Big ones.
Look at this thing. What the heck is this?
I've never seen this before.
Like, to clean something.
What?
looks like to clean something.
Yeah?
I think. Maybe just one piece of rubber.
Or maybe for the class board.
Maybe.
What do you think? Never seen it before, actually, that's for sure. Over here, another classroom. It's a little bit of furniture left behind. In the back, there's class board here. Wow. But it's actually very popular in the urbex community. Many people know about this place. Many people visited this place also. So, yeah. But by seeing those beer cans, you clearly can see all the people were actually chilling here or something with friends.
I think there's a lot of activity that day by the youth. A lot of younger people come
here. Yeah.
Just enjoying.
Indeed.
What a vandalism.
Especially vandalism, I guess.
Yeah.
I won't show you all the classrooms because they are all similar, like each other thing. I apologize for that. Alright, now we're gonna go to the last floor of the space. Look, so many creepy graffiti on the walls, actually. Very sinister. The bat is here!
The bat is here,
see? Yeah, he's vanished right now. Maybe the noise is to be hurrying or actually coming from the bat. Oh, stupid Batman!
There you go.
He's here in this area here. What was that? Was it you?
No. I didn't touch nothing.
Sort of a boiler room here or something?
So the bat is inside here?
Yeah,
here.
Look. Yeah, he's here in this room, yeah. Huh.
Hey.
What?
Sorry.
Hey. Oh.
You see him? I'm scared he's gonna fly in my hair.
Yeah, they can do that. You know, I heard some stories from people that bats are flying inside their hair.
That's creepy. Look at the sign on the wall. It say there.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna follow the sign where it says dood, aka dead. Also, do you know what's actually kind of strange? If you are very quiet, you're hearing like noises. And then you're actually walking around the place, we don't hear doors slamming.
Yeah, if we hear a big slam door.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
And sometimes I'm gonna look behind my back.
You scared? Ashes.
Nah.
But it's way too hot for you, man.
Yes.
My head is like a tomato. Look what the damage. All of the glass. Unbelievable.
Not mirror. I think mirrors.
Mirrors?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you have on the room, Lindy. Every room had mirrors. Fly. Look.
What is this? What's under?
What? Nothing. I think something is under it.
You never know.
That's the
dead body.
Ooh. You, this is huge, man. Look, it's creepy.
Toilets?
Yeah. See, nothing is under it. Very clear, you can see some people were here actually.
It's hot.
So hot here, man. I'm gonna be glad we are back at the main floor.
Yeah. What you have to do is fire, okay. Call 112. Keep that in your mind.
Yeah. Alright, I guess we are finished here. Yeah.
Empty room?
All empty rooms.
There's somebody else in this. They're gonna walk around, you're gonna hear them.
Yeah, but they can hear us too.
Yes.
But I don't think there are people here, man. Probably just haunted. Because the place is so huge. It's very warm.
This place is a bed.
Bed?
A bed.
Yeah. A bed, a place. Oh, fresh air, nice. Alright. I don't see anything. Yeah. All right, back here. Now we have to walk through the creepy corridor.
Is that they're gonna demolish it or? My opinion is it looks modern.
Yeah, that's true. They literally can renovate this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You see the demolishing the whole place. Look what this is, creepy, literally.
What's happened here?
I don't know, it's very bad here.
Yeah.
So you think some water damage has happened here? Because I see black mold.
Yeah, definitely. I think the roof have leakage and all the water come inside this room.
Mm.
That's why.
Yeah.
When do you have mold? This means there's a lot of humidity.
Uh-huh. What a damage. That's literally insane.
Okay, this is the most creepy place.
That's literally creepy for sure.
Of the whole building.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. What happened here, man? What? Door or toilets?
I don't know what I have seen, but I seen something at the top of the roof. Something was hiding.
Where?
There at the roof, at the white thing. I don't know what it was. Maybe an animal or something, I don't know.
Yeah. That is a lot of damage.
Yeah. Where did this go?
I can't remember that anymore. I'm not sure. Whoa. That's creepy here.
Creepy as hell.
Wow.
Oh.
Have you seen this room? Look.
This is gonna be the sport room, I think. If I see the floor,
that's a wood
gym. Gym room, gym hall, something.
Mm-hmm.
Theater, also to do theater things, I think.
Yeah.
This look like a podium over there.
Exactly.
So it's gonna be a room that they use for many things. My time in school, every room had a plate, so you're gonna know if you walk what room you are inside and look. No room have a plate here. I didn't see any.
It's like they removed all the names from each room.
Yeah.
Strange, huh?
Only this here, 891.
It's very bizarre.
Even I'm like 20 years away from school.
Yeah.
But still look different. Even a lot of windows are broken. A lot of windows standing open.
Mm-hmm. And still hot.
Yeah, still hot. We don't know where the hot come from.
I don't know either.
It was actually not so hot again.
26 degrees.
Yeah. It's not that bad. Hey, the thing is, I just want to ask you, where is the elevator?
Yeah. So right now, I guess we're back at the main floor.
So where is the office actually?
Office? I don't know.
The office from the school?
I don't have a clue actually.
There must be an office.
Yeah, for the director or something.
Yes. The staff people who work there.
It's kind of creepy here.
Even bicycle left behind.
Yeah. Maybe a stolen one.
Maybe somebody used and just throw it here.
Yeah. Look at here, man. Whoa. This is crazy. You see this. Looks like a tent. No, not a tent. Sleeping bag.
Maybe, but I don't like the spots on. There's no idea. It could be.
Probably from homeless.
It's actually a good spot for homeless people. It's hot outside, the rain, and it's big.
Yeah.
A lot of places.
And they have clean rooms instead of damaged rooms.
And never rooms to hide them.
Look, we have a toilet here.
Yo, look at this.
And they have a lot.
So many toilets.
Yeah. Look, all the sinks. It's all standing on the ground. Yo. Huh. Unbelievable. Stupid glass. So here's a public road. You really have a little bit careful.
Oh yeah.
Otherwise people can see us from...
Yeah, got the light. Yo.
What?
We still got the smell here, like soap.
Soap?
Yeah, if you come inside this room, I smell soap. I don't know why, but I smell soap.
And it smells fresh.
It smells fresh, like soap, yeah?
Like someone soap. Was here a couple minutes before us. Was still here, hiding for us. The hell? Indeed, you're right.
Yeah, smell like soap. Mm-hmm.
Here outside. Yeah.
Why do you have a garage like this?
It's a garage here. I remember that. This here is the garage and there's not a bed here inside.
Not a bed?
A bed, yeah. Look.
Jesus Christ.
You saw that?
Oh.
There's a bed, man.
Look. Oh, yeah.
Oh. A big one.
Look, there's another one here.
He's flying in circles.
Yeah. Most of the time they fly in circles because they... Hey, watch out. Face. Go. Face.
Oh.
Almost in the face.
So that's crazy, man. What are you doing this?
I don't know. I only know bats. They fly and they use these... Like...
No. He go out.
Now we can get in.
I think he go out.
Yeah, I saw him going out.
So bats actually use sensors.
Yeah.
Because I remember when I was little and my dad, he's his lighter. He was throwing it up and the lighter was gone. It didn't fall on the ground anymore. But there was full of bats flying around, so the bats...
Hey, yo.
He's inside.
Again?
Yeah, no. Oh my god. It's like he didn't want us to explore this part here. Is he gone now?
So the bat actually has broken the light of my dad.
Huh?
And it's never came back anymore.
Yeah, underground garage indeed. But my light is getting empty, of course, again. Whoa.
Oh, that's nice.
Party says.
Yeah. Look, SpongeBob.
Ooh.
Hey, yo. Hey, two.
We're going back.
What's there?
Not before we're gonna get attacked by freaking bats. This is very spooky here. See? Wow.
Look at the roof.
Yeah.
Everything started to come down. The wood, even with the lights connected on.
Is this room?
Oh no. En Dieter, hoeveel is gone hier?
Maybe to eat?
Oh yeah, the restaurant here, yeah. The cafeteria, I mean, yeah. Look what damage here.
Yeah.
It's all from the roof. Unbelievable. And this was the kitchen area. You can see that. Yeah, exactly. The kitchen area. Look, see? Elevator for food. Yeah, I remember this door, man. You remember?
Yeah,
when we going inside, and the first floor,
Jeff was going inside, I was going behind, and we standing there at the corner. It was like BAM!
Exactly.
Nobody touched the door, there's no wind here. That was
creepy. Yeah, because the windows here are intact.
Yeah.
A little insane. Oh, yeah, strange. There is sand here. See the sand?
Yeah.
That's bizarre.
Look all the pots and the jars. Trash.
Yeah.
Some boxes over there. That's a bad smell.
A very bad smell, actually.
What do you think they use this place for?
I think drinks.
Yeah, drinks and food maybe. Yeah. Food jars.
For sure drinks. To keep the drinks full.
Yeah, exactly. So, for gas. What's that?
What is you? Hey, yo.
A hedgehog.
Yeah.
That one.
Yeah. I have to cut it out my video or I'm gonna get demonetized. Yeah. How you get inside?
The hedgehog.
Yes. Okay guys, we just have found a flat dead hedgehog, but we cannot show it. Because,
he came by the freaky stairs.
It smells.
He gonna go back. Yeah.
Oh, it smells so bad. I'm wondering how this animal gets in the basement.
By using the stairs, I guess.
It's pretty sad how this animal
gets
lost his life,
right? Yeah. Now at least hopefully no one is behind the freaking door.
This last one.
This is the door that slams. You remember this door? And this one. Oh my lord. I don't want this. See empty rooms.
Oh no, we stand on the street side, we need to watch out.
Yeah, exactly. Oh.
I'm gonna put my light down because
there's people outside.
There's nothing, I'm gonna come back outside. Before someone will see us. Alright. Alright, we find it back outside. Yo, I'm glad I'm outside actually. It is very hot inside, man.
Yes.
I know we didn't show you the complete building.
I hope not too much glass in my shoes.
But we explored literally most of the place we actually explored, right? We didn't explore every single room because it was all similar, like each other, so that's pointless. But like you already said, when you're actually just exploring this without recording, you heard like noises every time.
Yes, slam doors, noises.
And during the explore, we didn't hear anything. Actually, we got attacked by bats. Like the space is very creepy for sure at night. Let me know in the comments below if you will dare to come to this place at night time, like we actually just did. But there's so many things to discover here at this place. But yeah, if your freaking light is dying, you barely can see anything. Even my smartphone is almost dying as well. But in case you enjoy this creepy exploration, let me know in the comments below of the things you saw or heard. And of course, don't forget to leave a like. Subscribe to my channel if you are new and you want to see more creepy content in the future. So I see Michael. What did you think of this place at night?
It's creepy.
It's creepy, right?
It's creepy, yes, but still an awesome place to see. It was nice, but not that safe to explore at night.
Not safe because of the junkies that can be here, or
yes,
do you mean by the building itself?
No. I'm not scared of paranormal, but I'm more scared of bad people inside and junky people, you never know.
That's of course true.
That's another sense of exploring.
But actually before we heard the first door slamming, I really thought people were actually inside. Like we were at the room with the bike there and I heard like noises coming from the first floor. Which is very strange. But when we actually at the first floor, we didn't saw anything. We didn't heard anything either, so yeah. Mysterious things happened here. That's all I can say, man. So, yeah, thanks for watching. It's your boy Jeffrey. We'll see you right now. Another episode somewhere else in Belgium or Europe. Alright, everyone. Have a good day. Thanks for watching again. See you now. Another one. Peace.